Morning YouTube, Outdoors with Tim. Thanksgiving morning, 28 degrees. Hunting over here at Martin Farms here in South Carolina. first time ever hunting here. My buddy sent me some recent pictures. 8:45. And about 10 deer coming in here every morning the past 3 mornings. Hopefully I can get a deer. This is my second sit for the 2021 deer season. Spent a lot of time on the road working. So really enjoy this time of the year. Thanksgiving morning. My nephews Tony and Steve are at the grandma and grandpa's house. Too cold for them, they said. So we're getting ready to have Thanksgiving this afternoon. Always thankful for family, thankful for the things that I have, and thankful for the friends and all the blessings that I've had too. We're in a tight spot. We're shooting an old 12 gauge today. Shooting 1 ounce shotgun slugs. Farthest shot in here is 50, 60 yards. So let's y'all just stay tuned and see what happens. Thanks for watching Outdoors with Tim. Y'all remember to go ahead and hit that like button and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you hadn't already. Hit that bell notification so every time I upload a video, you'll get notified. Drop a comment. What are you doing on this Thanksgiving morning? It's a tradition. My father brought me and my brother up every Thanksgiving morning. We always hunted in the morning, and then we spent our rest of our day with family, and we hunted Thanksgiving weekend. So just carrying on that family tradition. Show y'all what we're looking at. So far, no deer, squirrels, and crows, and a barking dog. But it's still early. It was 28 degrees when I got in here this morning. It's 29 degrees now. I tell you what, you don't realize how cold it is till you sit down and you ain't moving. Pretty cool. boom, that down here this morning. Welcome back, guys. Got a squirrel and about a half a dozen doves down there in the front of me. Yeah, some corn put out a long time ago. It ain't much out there. That sun's coming up. Starting to feel good now. The sun's coming up. It's still cold. Ooh. Sitting on the ground this morning. We're going to try our best to get one Thanksgiving morning. Things are just starting to wake up real good out here. Y'all stay tuned. Good morning, God. The sun is rising. The Lord has blessed us with another day. Another day to get it right. Another day if you haven't turned your life over to Jesus and let Him have your heart. If you haven't repented and accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior, each time you wake up, there's another chance for you to do that. Give God the honor and the glory and the praise. His Son Jesus made it possible for us to have eternal life. And I sit here and I watch the sun come up, and I think about how much God loves us all. And all the things that He's created and made, and the opportunities He gives us, each and every one of us, every day. Praise the Lord. Well, time to do a little calling this morning. We'll hit the grunt call a little bit. See if anything's out there. Y'all stay tuned. See what happens. We're in a good area. A lot of deer sign in here. Thanks for watching. Y'all stay tuned. everything I've seen so far, squirrel and doves. In that beautiful sunrise. It's pretty late in the morning now. About 10:15 a.m. We'll sit just a few more minutes and we'll see what happens. Y'all stay tuned. Happy Thanksgiving. Well, that's it, guys. Not a thing showed up. It's after 11 o'clock, so I got to get going. Thanksgiving dinner gets served at Grandma's house at, I think, 1 o'clock. So, and still got to stop by the house and pick up a few things and head over to my wife's parents' house, which is Grandma's, because that's where Tony and Steve are. So, I'll tell them you all said hello. I thank you all very much for tuning in to Outdoors with Tim and coming along with me on this traditional Thanksgiving morning hunt. God bless y'all. Until next time, we'll see you again, all right? I think we're going to do some dog driving real soon, so y'all stay tuned for that. Remember to go ahead and like, subscribe, and share the video. God bless y'all. There we go. Well, we are making our way out of here. Y'all stay with me. Sorry to be holding the camera down like that. Oh, well, it was fun. Trains going by. Woods are dead quiet though. I thought for sure we was gonna see something, but not all the time, right? So, anyway, I guess I'm gonna really let y'all go. Let y'all enjoy some Thanksgiving time with the family. Till next time. Oh, it's plenty cold enough. It's probably about 32 degrees now, in the 30s. This morning when we started, it was 28. It was cold. So, oh, that shotgun back up on me. Oh, here we go. Hood was in the way. Oh. I don't like a little shotgun hunting from the ground on Thanksgiving morning. Whew. Man, I tell you what. Well, that's a good rabbit hunting in here, too. Y'all look at this. Farthest shot in here, you might could pick a good shot in here, 100 yards if you get in these rows, but this is all shotgun territory for sure. Nice country though, thanks to Martin Farms for letting me come out here and randomly just sit anywhere. I enjoyed it. I look forward to being back out here again very soon. All right, guys. God bless y'all. Thanks for tuning in to Outdoors with Tim.